My first one-stone immersion for fall 2020 was Play On. A group of students and I sent out a survey to a local retirement home, asking residents about what their favorite songs are. We then began to get into groups and learn the songs to perform for them. Getting to play music with a group of people was really fun, but the experience of playing for the home was even more rewarding. I felt like I was spreading positivity to a group that really needed it. It warmed my heart to know that the work we put in was making some people really happy. It was nice to put a smile on people's faces through music and make our community feel loved during a time where connection with other people is pretty limited.